You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
This story begins in a small polis. There once was a half-man, half-lizard named Cecrops. Cecrops was looking for a ruler for his polis. He chose two gods to compete with each other to rule the polis.
Poseidon and Athena, please come forward to compete for my polis. Poseidon, you will go first.
I shall blow your half-lizard mind as I show you how powerful I am. Poseidon stuck his trident in the ground and created a well.
I shall possess my gift of wisdom and nature.
Athena stomped on the ground
and created an olive tree of peace. Cecrops was very impressed with Athena's gift and chose Athena to claim the polis.
I shall name this polis after myself, Athens. No!
I shall sail the Mediterranean Sea to find my own polis.
Hello, fellow Corinthians. My name is Poseidon, god of the sea, and I'm looking for a polis.
Hi, I'm Kevin Chun. Would you like to know anything about our polis?
Yes, I would like to know a little bit about your government.
Okay, our government is a monarchy. It solves many problems, and money is very important.
That was very interesting.
How about you? Can you tell me about your education?
Yes, indeed. My name is Sarah Murphy, and boys here join the military for at least 2 years, and they learn about poetry, drama, the flute, and math, and science.
Thank you, Sarah.
You're welcome.
I'm just dying to hear about your culture.
In the summer, we wear linen, and in the winter, we wear wool. We eat figs, grapes, we like olive oil, and we have milk from goats.
Thanks again, Sarah. How about you, Kevin Chun? Can you tell me about your economy?
Right. Sure, Poseidon. We trade glass jars, perfume, and wine. We are famous for making pottery, but another polis named Athens started selling it too.
Thank you, Kevin and Sarah, for all the information about your polis. I just love how the boys learn a lot and the girls stay home and clean.
I also like how it's a monarchy government, and I also like that our conscious rules.
Can I be your god?
Of course!
Poseidon finally became Corinth leader, and Poseidon lives happily ever after.
You can't touch this. Touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
My this. Music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I to run and do?
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Can't touch this. Can't touch this.